Hello and welcome back to E4 Memories of Celceta. Let's go and trigger the next story event here, and I believe this is going to be a funny bit.
Idiot.
Hey! What? Thank you. Let me down! I'm scared of high!
Commander, take it easy!
Thank you.
Oh yeah, if you can see through the thing briefly, you can see something just underneath by the statues on the right side there. Oh, there we go, that's a bit clearer. So, yay, Karna's back, of course. And also, we have some more. Fourth one of these. Interesting and quite pointless. Oh, I hadn't zoomed out. Oh well. That was slightly upgrade for Karna there, but nah. Yes. Alright, first things first, of course. Go all the way out here. It's light backtracking time. This way. I think this is the right way I want to go. Fine, I'll have some free stuff from you things as well. That's go and grab the chest down here now that we have our water diving amulet or artifact or whatever you want to call it. Why not completely miss the point I was trying to aim at? Oh, there it is. Now we've got to get rid of this thing. You're causing me to be in combat, you stupid thing. Rubies. Get me out of here. Get away, you stupid bird thing. No. Down that way. Where next? Back up to the wetlands area. Once we get back to the other bit. Let's go straight off the side here. Yeah, I guess I'm spamming the B button trying to constantly do this. It doesn't work underwater, of course, but just hit those out for no reason at all. Certainly because of their meager experience. Come on, let's get around here. And you're probably going to be in the way of this one.
Focus on offense.
Oh, that's why they're not attacking very much. Get it? Yep. Right. Somewhere down here. Oh, way down here. It's no wonder we couldn't see it. Where is it? I can just about see it.
Got it.
Nope, this map. It should be that one up there, so... nope, I'm hitting the wrong button to try and surface. Clever. Ah! Go. Have a quick heal. Fine. Get rid of that. Lord of everything. Nice. Snag that. I'll just use Karna's range for bit of this. Well, that's clever. Just aim at the already dead one. And give me that. Oh yeah. Want that. That's handy. Whoops. Wrong menu. And that should be every other chest we can grab. We still can't grab the one over here because there's things we can't get through. Oh yeah, I know where that one is. We'll get in that. Ah, right. Back to Comodo Village, apparently. For a couple of quick things. How easy that goes down once it's stunned. Yes, we got a... I think these should be... Oh. Yeah, these should be amazingly quick. All those explorers made it here. Where's the center thing? I don't know what it's called. This bit. Crafting materials and... Where's that? Let's take care of the shaman one first. And I do believe, yep, just happens to be over here, but he's facing us. That's a bit pesky. What? I don't think he ever turns around there, so we just gotta... Well, we could at that position. Can't get around behind the house. Where was it you went? Oh, there he is. Wasn't that him? Oh, maybe not. It's the light. That was a definite trick. Oops. I thought there was another level down, but obviously not. Sure he was around there somewhere. Or was he reset over... somewhere. This was supposed to be easy. Have you reset now? No, you haven't. Where were you? Can we do this? Oh, we can. Gotcha. Oh. Forgot she says it as well. got to approach from behind, but then just not grab him at all. Right, the cross run is actually even more simple. There it is. And I do believe we already have 3. Oh. What am I looking for? What am I doing? Yeah, we have 11. Is there anything actually useful? More life rings we can make now. Oh, costs an emerald though, good lord. No thanks. I'll stick to my free stuff and nothing else. I can make one of them. Not entirely worth it though. Oh, hero's cloak, that's the thing. Oh, we haven't had any buffalo horns. Mind you, we haven't been any... we haven't had any chance to, Oh, that needs the rubies. Yeah, these ones don't require much of anything else, but yeah, that one does. Sapphires. I don't think we ever actually get freezing. I don't know if we even get burn. I don't remember ever seeing those status things. Oh, there's the good stuff. Oh, axe tails we'll get quite soon. I can get that, but I did not need that at all. I got my party to max level easily while grinding out skill levels. Which was also easy. Anyway. Yeah, I think before we... Oops. Oh no, shall I stick it in here? I'll stick it in here. Let's go over to Celray. By way of not that way. Oh, fine. Yeah, let's get some more story stuff out of the way within Celray. Let's also take the shortcut through the peak. You're absolutely lazy. Get some free lumber. Don't need to rest, so... Here's some other explorers. Yeah, I'm trying to aim at things down... thing. Yeah, we were getting indestructible shells from these anyway. Anyway, ignoring these things now, I'll just actually come and grab this. There you go. Oh, crikey, wind is blowing in here and it is getting chaotic. Something just fell on the floor as well. I don't know what that was. Check that out in a minute. We can heal, even though we're going into town. Oh boy.
Thank you. Yes.
Yep, and since, have we seen that? But, I don't think we have, actually. We swap whilst moving, we can now get the party ability of increased damage instead. I can't remember, do we want... I can't remember if there's any... Hang on, what level is everyone here? Why is Karna the lowest level? What? Okay, fine. But yes, before we do that, we have another quest to pick up here, and we can now explore. Oh, we can zoom that in. We can now explore this bit out here, back into the forest. Yeah, that's one of the quests we got. That's our actual destination up there. So yes, we have this bit of forest to go and explore, and this is going to be... I hate this part. This zone sucks. Anyway, I'll see you next time for that. Goodbye for now.